song gonna be on our new album about a barroom fighter I knew up in Fort Kent, Maine. Anybody here been to Fort Kent, the Acadia Hotel? About 8 months ago, I played up there and I finished work one night. A man cornered me by the back of the bar. And I tried to buy him a drink. I tried to fake I had a heart attack. And fell on the ground, but he wouldn't believe that. I was afraid I was gonna get kicked in the face, so I got up. I looked for a place to run, and there was nowhere to run. So I stood my ground and I fought. And Lord knows I got knocked out of the Acadia Hotel. So I wrote a song for the son of a bitch from Fort Kent who could knock me out. Here's a song called Big George Walker, the Great Northern Bare-Fisted Prize-Fighting Barroom King.
Ladies and gentlemen, is there a man in the house? Is there a man in the house who could stand on his feet for just 5 minutes? $50 for the man who could stand 5 minutes in the ballroom ring.
Slowly embraced the floor, laid in the blood and the sawdust for 2 hours or more. Not a man moved to help him to see if it was alive. The old Frenchmen, they knew better by gully dear. The young men were too terrified.
$50 for a man hoped to stand.
An easier rooster, money on his mind. He ain't been the same, now he walks with a cane and won't drive north of the Mason-Dixon line. Not a man moved to help him as he sank beneath the tide. The old Frenchman, they knew better by gully up there. The young men were too damn terrified. He cried,
$50 for the man who could stand.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Is there a man in the house? Is there a man in the house who could stand on his feet for just 5 minutes.
$50 for the man who can stand 5 minutes in the far away.
A big charge walker, the crew.